Hello students, welcome back. Let's continue with exercise 24, Concise Mathematics, class 9th. 15th problem, a ladder is placed against a vertical tower. This is the vertical tower. If the ladder makes an angle of 30 degree with the ground and reaches up to a height of 15 meter of the tower. This is the tower. The ladder reaches 15 meter of the tower. Find the length of the ladder. You have to find this length. Suppose AC is the ladder. Angle ABC is equal to 90 degree. This is opposite side and this is hypotenuse. So sine 30 degree is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. 15 upon AC. Sine 30 is equal to half. So AC is equal to 15 into 2, 30 meter. So the length of the ladder is equal to 30 meter. 16th problem, a kite is attached to a 100 meter long string. Find the greatest height, this height. Reached by the kite when its string makes an angle of 60 degree with the level ground. Let AC be the 100 meter long string. It makes an angle A is equal to 60 degree with the ground. Opposite upon hypotenuse. Sine 60 is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. So BC upon 100, sine 60 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2 is equal to BC upon 100. So BC is equal to 100 square root of 3 upon 2. BC is equal to 100 into square root of 3 upon 2. 250 is 50 square root of 3. 1.732 into 50. Point 23, 86.60. So the height is equal to 86.60 meter. This is the greatest height reached by the kite. 86.60 meter. Have to find AB and BC. Angle ACB is equal to 45 degree, angle ADB is equal to 30 degree and CD is equal to 20 centimeter. Let BC is equal to X. Tan 45 is equal to AB upon BC is equal to AB upon X. Tan 45 is equal to 1, therefore AB is equal to X. Now tan 30 is equal to AB upon BD. Tan 30 is equal to AB upon BD. AB is equal to X, BD is equal to 20 plus X. Tan 30 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3 is equal to X upon 20 plus X. Therefore, x plus 20 is equal to square root of 3x. Square root of 3x minus x is equal to 20. Square root of 3x minus x is equal to 20. So, x into square root of 3 minus 1 is equal to 20. 1.732 minus 1 is equal to 0.732. So x into 0.732 is equal to 20. So x is equal to 20 upon 0.732. X is equal to 20 divided by 0.732. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 2 is a 4. 2, 3 is a 6. 2, 7 is a 14. Now 7 sevens are 49. 7 to the 14, 7 is the 21 and 22, 7 sevens are 49, 50, 51. What can we take now? 3 sevens are 21. 3 to the 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 sevens are 21. 10 minus 6 is equal to 4, 15 minus 9 is equal to 6, 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. 2 sevens are 14. 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 sevens are 14. So 27.32. X is equal to 27.32. Therefore, AB is equal to X and BC is equal to X. Therefore, AB is equal to 27.32 centimeter and BC is equal to 27.32 centimeter. We have to find AB and BC. Angle ADB is equal to 30 degree, angle ACB is equal to 60 degree and CD is equal to 20 centimeter. Let BC is equal to X. AB upon BC. This is opposite, this is base. So tan 60 degree is equal to opposite upon base. AB upon X. Tan 60 is equal to what? Square root of 3. Therefore AB is equal to square root of 3X. AB is equal to square root of 3X. Tan of 30. Tan 30 degree is equal to AB upon 20 plus X. Tan 30 is equal to what? 1 upon square root of 3 is equal to AB is equal to square root of 3X. Square root of 3X upon 20 plus X. Let's cross multiply. So 20 plus X is equal to square root of 3 into square root of 3X. Square root of 3 into square root of 3 is equal to 3. 3X. So 20 plus X is equal to 3X. 3X minus X is equal to 20. So 2X is equal to 20. X is equal to 10. So BC is equal to 10. BC is equal to 10 centimeter. X is equal to 10, therefore AB is equal to square root of 3 into 10. 1.732 into 10 is equal to 17.32. So AB is equal to 17.32 centimeter. AB is equal to 17.32 centimeter. We have to find AB and BC. Angle ACB is equal to 60 degree, angle ADB is equal to 45 degree. CD is equal to 20 centimeter. Let BC is equal to X. Tan 60 is equal to opposite upon base. Tan 60 degree is equal to AB upon BC, AB upon X. Tan 60 is equal to square root of 3, AB upon X. Therefore AB is equal to square root of 3X. So AB is equal to square root of 3X. Tan 45 is equal to AB upon BD. Tan 45 is equal to AB upon BD. AB is equal to square root of 3X. BD is equal to what? X plus 20. Tan 45 is equal to 1. Therefore X plus 20 is equal to square root of 3X. So square root of 3X minus X is equal to 20. square root of 3 minus 1 is equal to 20. This is 1.732 minus 1 is equal to 0.732. x is equal to 20 divided by 0.732. 20 divided by 0.732. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 27.32. So x is equal to 27.32 centimeter. So BC is equal to 27.32 centimeter. So BC is equal to 27.32 centimeter. BD is equal to what? BD is equal to 27.32 plus 20. So BD is equal to 47.32 centimeter. Now tan 45. Tan 45 is equal to AB upon BD. Tan 45 is equal to 1. AB upon BD is equal to 47.32 centimeter. Therefore, AB is equal to 1 into 47.32. AB is equal to 47.32 centimeter. AB is equal to 47.32 centimeter.